OpenAI is doing a deal with AWS that represents a $38 billion commitment, expanding its compute capacity and basically working with AWS to expand on its infrastructure. Sandy, one interesting aspect of this is in contrast to the Anthropic deal, this one really does still seem focused on NVIDIA GPUs. And I guess maybe it seems like one part of this deal is that OpenAI is not really, maybe it's changing and diversifying its infrastructure providers, but at the end of the day, the chips are still the same.
That was 100% what I was going to hit on, is that they've seemed to have chosen their hardware provider. They can diversify in their cloud infrastructure. They can diversify in how they offer it to end users. But they seem to have clearly chosen their hardware providers. And the reason for that is not all chips are created equal, number one. And two is models are optimized specifically for the hardware that they run on. So clearly OpenAI has done a lot of work in optimizing their models to run most efficiently on these NVIDIA chips, right? And so to make that switch is no easy feat. That's like teams and many hours and many weeks and potentially months of switching cost. And is it worth that if AWS also offers the thing that they're already optimized on?